about being a family, and it's about creating a culture where you care about each other, where you're there to support each other, you're helping each other no matter what, and you're really working together to succeed in everything. Obviously, we're a band, so we have to make music together, and we always have to be cohesive and think about what each other are doing musically, and that just is amplified here, where you're thinking about each other mentally, physically, and you're always caring about each other.
The community that you get, especially once you go through, like, for the core, we have to go through training for it. Once you get through that training, it creates a community that's like none that I've ever been a part of before.
In order to earn your lyres, which is the device that represents band company, band is about musical proficiency, learning about history of the band, being able to march and play your instrument. There's different other items that you have to complete as a prospect class in order to earn your lyres.
But it took us a good majority of the year, and then once we got them, it just meant that we were a part of the group that we worked so hard to be a part of.
The biggest things I've learned in band not only is technical training and being a musician, but also time management skills, learning how to stack, being in the Corps, being in Air Force ROTC, being in the band, and being a student, because being a student is the most important.
I chose Norwich because of the discipline that they instill in us, as well as the regimented lifestyle that works well for me.
I mean, doing the band really has changed my perception of what Norwich is and what community and what family has been. Being in a specialty unit, any of the specialty units on campus, you do extra training. So you have your normal rec training, but you also have technical training for that specialty unit.
I think my favorite band memory was going on the spring trip we had last semester, and especially going on that trip and being able to start meeting those people that I've played music with for so long that I wasn't able to talk to you fully because of the training. But now that I got to get to know them, it was a great experience.